Hello guys, I hope that you are always in good health and kept away from all diseases. I mean, my name is Ayuhana Nasya. I made this video to fulfill the achievement of an English webinar from Miss Novi. I'm going to talk about Thanksgiving. Okay, first of all, Thanksgiving Day is a holiday in North America that is celebrated as a form of gratitude at the end of the harvest season. This celebration, they falls on the first Thursday in November. However, Thanksgiving in Canada falls on second Monday in October. Thanksgiving is also celebrated by Canada, Liberia, Puerto Rico, and Norfolk Island. It's just that the type of celebration is different. For America, this celebration is a long-standing tradition and celebrate a month before Christmas. Thanksgiving is synonymous for with a family dinner party with a rooster team main course. In its history, Thanksgiving is a special day to express gratitude for the blessing and gift received by someone. This celebration was first performed by Father John de Padilla in 1541 in Canyon, Texas, and in 1565, this celebration began to be celebrated by refugees in St. Augustine, Florida. This was a sign of history warning the arrival of the first wave of European immigrants to North America. And Thanksgiving, all family members in America will gather to have dinner together. The dishes provided are usually never absent from the main menu, such as turkey, cranberry sauce, and pumpkin pie. Other dishes that also adorn the table are vegetables from local gardens, such as potatoes, pumpkin pie, onions, spinach, cabbage, carrots, and peas. Based on the result of research by National Turkey Foundation, data obtained that in 1 year America consumed about 46 million turkeys. Can you imagine, which is amount to 1/5 of the total turkey in America? Besides, turkey is also a food menu that is widely consumed on long holidays, such as at the end of the year. No wonder Thanksgiving is a form of gratitude for the availability of food from the favorite menu of America. That's why Thanksgiving is also often referred to as Turkey Day. And one interesting fact from Thanksgiving happened in 1989 when President George H.W. Bush began the tradition of not slaughtering one or two turkeys and keeping them on a farm. The tradition continued by the president thereafter, year after year. For we are Muslim, apart from whether or not to celebrate Thanksgiving for Muslim, many Muslims celebrate Thanksgiving in America. For example, eating celebration in the mosque community or in Muslim families. For those who celebrate, they have a reason that Thanksgiving is more about culture, not religion. Then Black Friday is an informal term for Friday after Thanksgiving, which starts the shopping season. Many people flock the shop for items such as electronic equipment or clothing because of money discount offered by stores. Even on Friday, people usually start queuing since Thursday afternoon. Okay guys, that's all can I say, more or less. Please forgive me. Thank you all. Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.